back for another hour of Mad Max. We are live again at Mad Max. Welcome to the wasteland. Everybody watch me, even if you're relatively close, watch me, like where you can already see me, but watch me. Creep on me. Creep on me, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I need a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Sek, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for, safe keeping. See?
Okay. I'm gonna have to drive away to go get it. I'm gonna have to drive away to go get it. Or I gotta do it on foot. No, it's not that far. Who's got this in your little hammock cot thing? Why?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jag tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. The harpoon category is marked with the mission objective. Go there now to install the base harpoon. I don't have anything for this. What's this RAM? Hood ornament. Ain't got no hood ornaments, bitch. Decals, body color. Like, but then I get some kind of DLC, like Max has collected the jag tip and enough scraps to a lot of harpoons for the car. Yeah, that's why we're here, right? Base harpoon successfully installed. Max also has enough scrap to install ramen grill. Select ramen grill. There's only one I can pick from, so I'll do it.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
Metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Ooh, scraps. Dead than a motherfucker. Thank you. I want to fight. Give me that fight. Ah, motherfucker. That was a wild ride.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, sent in convoys to be refined in gasoline in gas towns.